Now the sun is coming up. It's behind Whitney back there, and by another 15 minutes or so, I should be at the junction of Crabtree Meadow.